What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. This is episode 8 of MWZ, Modern Warfare Zombies, and I'm using the same loadout as last video. My MCW with all my attachments and the GS58, I think it is, 56, whatever. That pistol that we used that was really good. I'm also bringing two uncommon aether tools, and some perks. Drinks. If you want to friend me, send me a friend request, PlayStation ID and Activision ID will be in the description of this video. Or in the comments. Most likely in the comments. But I'm thinking about doing a bunch of contracts and then staying a while. Making this like probably around 50-ish minutes if I can.
Go. Turn the tide of this war.
Drink that, use that, drink that. There we go. I thought that I got my... Where'd it go? I thought I had it. Dang it. With me. Apparently not, though. Guess what I'll have to do. That's just the game's revenge, because I said that I don't like snipers like the usual folk would. I basically said that I would not a sniper guy, which I'm not. I mean, except when I'm like far and it's not like a heavy sniper like this. Or he's obviously gonna just go through. So I can kill at least two zombies in one shot. Alright, where to go? Crap. Not me to do that. Found me.
Marking contract.
Could do it. Loot this place first. Both of them, I guess. Just a screwdriver and that. Why is screwdrivers the most common thing in this game? My phone just went off on my trip. Ah! Oh my god, I almost dropped it. It's nothing. Just something on Discord. It's pulling me. .50 bullet magazine. Holy macaroni. Yeah, so about my community post, I won't be playing with Peanut Butter Boy until I can get the problem resolved. So, until the problem's fixed, I'm just gonna be playing by myself. Or you guys could join. Just send me a friend request. Easy. Whoa, it's full auto. Nice. Is the liquor still here? Yes, it is. I knew it. How could I have known that? I don't know how I knew that. Soothing hand cream? Anywhere? Anywhere, soothing hand cream. Now I'm taking the charger's back.
Marking contract.
Closer one. Okay. Lots of memory.
I read the target is in your area. Keep your head on a swizzle.
Where is it?
Points.
This is easy. It's not moving. Didn't even hit me. It just stayed there. That's all it did. Yeah, it's crazy. That's just crazy, man. Bro, I literally said no swipe, no swiping swiper. Turn the door there for a second. Last time I did that, it chased me. It's weird. Alright, what other contracts are in this area?
Marking contract.
Another bounty over here. I'm probably just gonna do some more bounties. Hopefully this one doesn't stay in one spot the entire time. There's some ammo. Drink a flash. Yeah, so about last episode, to continue that, I've done a lot of things for what me and Peanut Butter Boy are doing. And now, if you guys are wondering, Peanut Butter Boy is not his real name. It's just what I call him for privacy reasons. I'm pretty sure he doesn't care, but... what they were trying. Alright. Die. 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 But yeah, I might get Lethal Company soon. But once I do, I'll make videos on that. My phone keeps going off. I'm gonna see what it is. Marking oh, let's go do this bounty since it's closer. Hopefully it's a mangler, not another mimic. He's playing for help. Oh, a boss. Yeah, I'll go do that in a second. I'm gonna finish this bounty really quick. I keep getting so much good stuff. So the perks I have now are probably gonna be my normal one for a little bit. It's another mimic, are you kidding me? Why can it never? Crap, crap, crap. Kill. buy station. The buy station over here. I'm gonna. What? We did. It's gone. Aw. That was. Why was it just flailing around in the ground? Oh, this game is just like Cyberpunk. 2077. Unfinished. You know what? I'll clear this out. You know, I'm gonna clear this out as well. Thank you for doing that. Go. That all happened so fast. Max out. Oh my god. It all just happened so dang fast. I barely even saw it. I just went in and just shot them. That was fast. Oh my god. It was probably the quickest I've ever got in. Just wow. God. Okay. What is the next contract I'm gonna do? Okay. I'm not doing that. While I'm going there, I can get the ammo. Pack a punch. Pack a punch. These two weapons. My two guns. Okay. Guess that would be useful, especially now that I'm getting farther. Juggernaut would be great help. Once I pack a bunch of the redeploy drones, so I can go over to the contract.
Marking contract.
A 100 bullet magazine. Wow, we lose. All right, let's go. Oh, it's kind of semi-full auto. It's like slow full auto. Finally, a mangler. I'm probably just gonna kill it on. And like one magazine of. I can probably kill it on a magazine of this pistol. Hopefully, I can use some shatter blast on zombies around him and do some damage. Stronger than I thought. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna keep juking him out. Marginal weapon stash. There's just nothing on me. Yeah, there is one in medium threat zone. Am I sure I'm gonna do that though? Oh, it's gonna be a lot harder if I go into medium threat zone for it. I'll do it.
Marking contract.
This is like a non-pack. Basically a low threat zone, but it's like they're not packed. Alright. Hang on. It's not good enough. Almost done. Almost. Almost there. Well. Why can't I shoot them?
Marking extraction zone.
I'm gonna exfil, I have to. Alright. Only. Oh my god. This thing is insane. Freeloaders. On everything, and they just come in here randomly. Just so they can actually. Let's go! Successful exfil. 2 minutes left on the clock. That was good. Died so much. Okay, there's 414 zombie kills. Wow, that's a lot. See you guys in the next video. Peace.